that should be your thing to handle, isn't it? There's a few words I'd just like to say at this moment. I'd love to see the inflatable ladies in the room. I don't know what you hope. So, we're all here tonight, today, this weekend, and having fun, enjoying ourselves, and it's great to see. It's also been so good to see so many absolutely beautiful bikes out here, so hats off to everyone who's brought those along. Gorgeous. But I would like to make a special dedication to this. I don't know how many of you have seen Rainbow Rise before. Can we get a shout out? No. You might notice I'm the new guy on the scene. I've been with the guys now about a year and a half, and they've been honestly the greatest family I could ever have up on the stage. But I'm here, unfortunately, because of the rather unfortunate passing of my predecessor, Mark Raggie Slack. As we know, the stage is dedicated to his memory. He was a fantastic bloke, everybody loved him, and above all, he was the greatest singer I could ever hope to stand in place. I've had some seriously big boots to follow, and everybody's been wonderful, but I want to really dedicate this next song to Raggie.
Yep.
That's it. We'll be right back. and sing with me. Can you do that? Okay, so this is how we're going to do it. I'm going to sing the passage. I'm just going to sing back to the next turn. That's okay? Okay, here we go.